sais que je suis burgers. Faut que t'aies un compte avec YouTube ou Twitch. Puis, bon, tu sais, comme YouTube, qu'est-ce que je suis en train de recorder, ça va être sur mon compte de YouTube, genre, que tu peux la regarder quand tu veux, là, ça. Ouais. Là, j'ai mis. Ouais, je l'avais mis cette option-là quand même. C'est une option que tu peux l'enlever. Tu peux enlever le. Là, présentement, on se parle, là, pis. Get to the shampoo! Now! C'est du cas, tu vois. Yeah. Je vais le replay. Je vais voir si je peux te rejouer sur mon. Seul. T'as pas bien sorti ça là quand même. Get the chopper now! Ça c'était un peu mieux. Maria, go down and give me head! Don't come up for air, beat your ears! Bon, on est-tu prêt? Bon. Sorry. Oh. Je t'ai dit, mais. Vas-y, Red Eyes. Je te laisse attaquer en plus. Bon. Je vais enlever mon mic là. Je suis en train de manger. Puis je vais rouler un joint. Puis je vais peut-être un bac après. Dis pas trop conné parce que t'es filmé. Hein? Hurry up and buy! You kick my dog! $10! Pickle! Gimme money! Now, gimme! Me love you long! Me so horny! Me love you long time! Des chinoises hein? Huh? You fuck with me? Huh? No, I don't fuck with you. C'est le chinois pour me dans mes brosses. Ça c'est drôle aussi. Hein? Ouais, on est bien juste en baquet. Qu'est-ce que t'as quelque chose bugué avec ton esti connexion puis la chambre? Je te l'ai dit, man. Get the chapel! Bon, moi je vais le faire chambre puis je vais t'inviter, tant qu'à ça, parce que tout à l'heure tu le fais puis tu bug. Non, ça va bien.
everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Bucket, check. Twig, check. Skates, check. Let's get it on. The Nighthawks start with possession as we are now underway. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Haas wins it. Here's a short pass to Cox. And the puck leaves the zone. Quick pass to Cox. And now he moves it to James. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Lees taking it from his own end. Puck moved over to Cox. The Nighthawks take possession in the defensive end. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. From point blank, big save.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. And he coughs it up with the pass. Shuts him down. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary. The icebreaker scooping up along the boards. Moves it to Haas. Good heads up play to knock it away. Strong feed from along the boards. Centering pass. Fantastic save! And that one's broken up. The Nighthawks gain control of the puck against the wall. The icebreakers will play it in their own end. Cox plays it into the offensive zone. To his teammate! Oh, what a save in front! Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Quick feed to Hushik. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. And now he moves it quickly to James. From the left side, takes it at center. What a steal in his own end. Moves it quickly over to Hasek. Here's a chance. Sends it over. Quick pass to Cox. Breakaway. Big time stop.
Nose to nose, the goalie comes out better on this chance.
Haas has it in the defensive end. Explores his options behind the net. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And that's picked off. Pushes it across to Haas. Look out, a two-on-one. Looking at... And a big opportunity coming up here with a penalty shot on the way. One-on-one with the goalie. The Nighthawks win it. Puck scooped up by Hasek. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Nice zone entry from the right side. Puts it up front. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, going wide.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. It's a 2-on-0. And that falls apart.
Well, that's disappointing. Nothing out of something that looked dangerous.
Centering pass and sends it just out of reach. Smart defensive play to tap it away. Here's a shot. Can't get it to go. The icebreakers have it against the wall. Here he is on a breakaway. Poked away by the goaltender.
That's a pretty aggressive play, always by the goalie to use his stick to poke the puck away.
There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one.
to go. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. There's the whistle.